For my next video, I'd like to do one from the company Mantis, and this is their new TitanX. So this just came out today. It's brand new on the market. And let's do an unboxing, and then later we'll do tech specs, and then I'll do a couple more videos on operating and all that. So let's dig right in, as I would say. So we have a nice box, Mantis branding on the top. Okay, and inside we have how to, which it's very simple. Just some brief things on it. We're serious about shooting. Shows how to turn it on, how to aim, how to get the laser set. This is a trigger auto reset system for a rifle. And then this is the Laser Academy, showing you where to download. And then the Mantis Laser Academy. So there's actually two apps you can use this with. Three if you count the rifle. But then we have a USB A to C charging cable. And we have a good old Allen wrench for adjusting where we want the sight to go. And a sticker, which is fun.
Okay, and
it comes with two mags, and they feel identical to a real mag. Remember, these are unloaded. You can't load them. This entire kit is non-fireable. You can't rack the slide. But both mags, for practice safety purpose, is exactly like a real mag. And then you even have a cutout for your RMR if you want to use that. That's how you turn your power on. And it even has the safety, like another pistol, the 19 model. I'm not going to say what it is in case I get demonetized, but this is completely unfireable. It's just a training tool. So there's where we have our adjustments. There's where you plugged it in.
Mag eject.
There's the mag release, and again, the mags are amazing in feel, and the tactileness and the trigger reset and everything is just, it's perfect. There, you would close your eyes, you wouldn't know if you were using a real pistol that this is patterned off of, or this. It's just simply that close. So let's get into some tech specs next here. So, what is the TitanX? The TitanX is a combined engineering wizardry of an inert training pistol with realistic form factor, plus a realistic resetting trigger, plus a laser that is fired when the trigger breaks, plus the powerful integrated Mantis X shooting performance analyst system, which I have done a video on their actual software. On their previous product, which I'll put a link in the description so you can see that as well. That device fits on your pistol, rifle, shotgun, whatever. It's just a very small piece of kit that mounts on the Picatinny rail. And the way these work is it keeps track of movement. It doesn't know where you're aiming. Doesn't care where you're aiming. It cares about to make you a better shot of sensitivity. And if you're shaken, it's going to know you're obviously not going to hit the center. So that's kind of how it works in a nutshell, is by the gyroscopes inside of it that are sensing, shouldn't probably say gyroscopes, but the motion sensing inside of the unit, it senses multiple times per second on where it's being pointed. So train like you fight. Our first TitanX models emulate the functional features of the Glock 17 1945, the most common semi-automatic pistol on the market. You want the same size grip angle, feature set. The TitanX has that, and there's more models that are coming soon. A realistic trigger enables your practice to create training memory, not training scars. with a virtual identical weight, break, and reset to the stock trigger, your newly acquired skill will translate directly to your actual weapon. A visual laser provides instant feedback on your accuracy. The more immediate the feedback, the quicker you're going to learn. So the Mantis X has changed the way the world views dry practice fire. The Mantis X provides real-time feedback on shooter technique by analyzing movement patterns throughout the shot. Integrating the Mantis X into the TitanX allows shooters to gain all the advantage of the data-driven analysis. Just connect the TitanX to the free Mantis X app via Bluetooth, and your shooting experience will never be the same again. So what does the Mantis X integration enable? No other system in the world gives you detailed, actionable, data-driven feedback on static marksmanship. It has 40 drills, 10 different courses of guided training. I can tell you right now, I'm a Illinois State Police concealed carry instructor, and this system is hands down the best that I can possibly find to help my students learn how to shoot better. And again, I'm going to put this out here, disclaimer, this is not a real gun. This does not shoot bullets. This is a training device that the slide doesn't even rack, and the magazine does not even hold ammo. It's just all a realistic prop, per se. So, as we go into this, I wanted to add this. The holster draw. Now, you can also do drills from your holster now. So, breakdown can't be seen in any other training and helps to identify trends in inconsistent and or slow phases. So, kind of important how you're drawing and your drawing errors, since that's basically what the whole idea of practicing with a pistol and becoming a better shot and being on target is presentation of the pistol. So drawing is a major issue. Okay, so that is basically, in a nutshell, just the unboxing. And again, I don't want to go on. I want to make a video that's more detailed than this. This is just what this is about and how it works, which I give it, if I had a third thumb, I'd give it three thumbs up. It's that sharp. And it's made even my shooting, which I've shot for 30 years, sometimes every weekend for 5-10 years, and nothing has made my shooting better than this. I just cannot brag this up enough. And again, I wouldn't do it if it didn't work. And that's how I teach. I don't teach for people to buy things they shouldn't have. I teach for things to make them better. So, first video out there. There'll be more to come. I hope you found my video to be helpful. Thank you for being here. Please click like and subscribe to my channel. Leave me a comment down below. Thank you for your time. And until next time, I'm out.